For thousands of years, people have been finding different ways, different habits, or traditions to help them remember what God has done. We remember that God sent Jesus to Earth by celebrating Christmas. We remember the time Jesus came back from the dead every Easter. And another thing people do to remember Jesus died on a cross for our sins is celebrate something called the Lord's Supper, or communion. Some people remember the Last Supper Jesus had with his disciples by eating bread or wine. Some people eat crackers and juice. But however you celebrate, it's important to remember Jesus died for you because he loves you, and he made a way for you to have a relationship with God. Here's the one thing to remember today. Get in the habit of being grateful. Find a way every day to thank God for what he's done. And be specific. Thank him for the smell of the rain, or the sweetness of the ice cream you're eating, or for the music that makes you want to dance. And if you have a moment to really remember what he's done for you through the Lord's Supper or communion, or during a special holiday, don't let that moment pass you by. Really think about God and how much he loves you. I think that will be a good habit for all of us. And it won't cause pain in your cuticles. I'll see you later. Thank you.